Okay, first startup of this KingTech 100 class turboprop, and once it gets started, I'm going to do a little test on the smoke system. Here we go. Well, that was a gooder. Smoke system works great, although I think I had the tubes a little bit too close to the exhaust outlet. I'm going to have to back them up a little bit, but that's no big deal. Nice. Well, that was one of the better first starts I've ever had with any turbine, so next, it's off to the field for some flying. Soon, I hope. Over and out.